Each player is responsible for his own part. My aim was to stimulate each player. The score provides no specific sounds. The player must make these up himself. He must create the sound, and thus is debarred from taking the common standard that I play modern music, but don't blame me for what it sounds like. If one writes out a part for each musician, they are again at liberty to adopt this undesirable attitude. Nevertheless, it is often worthwhile with musicians who are unable or unwilling to come to grips with the logical aspect of the job to meet them halfway and say write out specific notes for them to play, thus leaving them free to concentrate their attention on when or exactly whereabouts in the beat they will play them. Thus, by lightening the player's responsibility, one at the same time heightens his sense of it. The players are not meant to improvise. Their signs are not perspicuous. They are to be poured over. They are not graphic and direct, but stand in need of deciphering. Thus, the player's spontaneous physical reactions are involved not in the making of his part, but in the playing of it together with the other players. Any solution of a set of signs is acceptable in theory. What determines its musical value is the way it is used in relation to the whole situation. This is the disciplinary aspect. Try to determine the situation of people on the stage playing musical instruments rather than a score and sound written down in musical notation. For instance, he will say to give a sheet of music to each of five players, and on this sheet of music there will be indications like when you hear the violin play a high harmonic, you then play five of the following 10 notes loud, three of them pizzicato. Play that for 5 seconds, then you do this and that, then you wait 2 seconds, etc. And for every sound that he's likely to hear, he will have a cue like that, so that he knows how to react to that sound. But this is a form of logical notation which is usable in music. This is the sort of notation that I think my pieces move.